gonna happen tonight live, and wait, well, here we go. The team of Stephanie McMahon Hillsley and William Regal.
I asked him what would happen if we got in the ring at the same time.
Hey, look! What awaits Stephanie and Regal? Is it in that bucket? Tag team matchup next. Stop it! We are back live, ladies and gentlemen, just moments away from this mixed tag team civil war. Stephanie McMahon Hillsley and William Regal still conversing, perhaps over their strategy, and in a matter of moments, they will meet Stephanie's father, Mr. McMahon, and Trish.
The following intergender tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Stephanie McMahon Helmsley and United Kingdom's Goodwill Ambassador, William Regal.
There'll be no Goodwill in this match, will there? Daddy's little girl.
I can't believe we're going to see this match.
We're going to see it right here on Raw tonight. Raw is brought to you by Wiener Sports Nutrition. Nourish your muscles with Dynamic Muscle Builder. Get Wiener, get results. It's available at GNC.
And by Castrol, the official motor oil of the World Wrestling Federation.
And by WWF The Music Volume 5 featuring Pi, The Rock's recording debut. It's available now at all Target stores.
Yes, talking about The Rock, he's going to be in a triple threat match tonight. More on that. Because the matter at hand is here.
And the team of Trish Stratus and Mr. McMahon.
Oh, that dump is in that bucket. What are you going to do with that?
Can you smell that from here?
How is he standing it?
That is the most hideous odor I have ever experienced.
The last time I smelled something like that was when you asked me to pull your finger. Oh, look at that. That's horrible.
Is that for William Regal or is that for Mr. McMahon's daughter, Stephanie? That's Mr. McMahon's good friend, Trish.
Now wait,
good
don't go friend. There, don't go there. Special friend. What I'm wondering is, why didn't Regal do the right thing? It was so simple. Mr. McMahon went to him before the match and said, you know, this whole match between Stephanie and Trish was William Regal's idea. Mr. McMahon impressed upon Regal. Needed him to do the right thing. Why didn't he do the right thing last night?